My name is Steven Scrametta. I live in Biloxi, Mississippi. I'm a third generation boat captain for Ship Island Excursions. It's my family business that my granddad started in 1926. Being in a boat business on salt water, fighting corrosion's an ongoing battle. My relation with topiaries to the boat business is we are always combating corrosion. And we integrated it into the baseball man behind me, and he's doing very well. Baseball Man was designed and constructed in 2001. It was commissioned by the sports complex director, Mr. George DeCoux, at that time. And he wanted a centerpiece for a focal point for the children and the adults that participate in ball games here.
I'm Ken Edwards, the former superintendent turf manager of the city of Gulfport Sportsplex. I came here in 1999 and stayed until this past year, 2016. I was here the day Baseball Man arrived in 2001, and I've basically been the caregiver of this park and Baseball Man during that time period. It was a beautiful piece when it came here. The kids loved it. It was a focal point for teams to gather. It's been through a lot of changes. Back in 2005, Hurricane Katrina, we lost power at this facility for about 8 to 9 weeks, which means we couldn't water it late summer, and it died, I think, a few months later, around November, December timeframe, somebody set it on fire.
Baseball Man was constructed out of steel to be hot dip galvanized, mainly because it's a tremendous anti-corrosion process. Very pleased with the performance of Baseball Man's longevity. As you can see, he's doing well behind us. You'll never see it rust for a long time. If I was to do this all over again, I wouldn't change a thing.
I personally wasn't involved in the galvanizing part, but on my end of maintenance, I can tell you it probably was the best thing ever happened, because we use a water-soluble 32% nitrogen fertilizer that will eat the bottom out of a ship, less known the steel in Baseball Man. And looking at it now, and after I gutted it to see the entire frame, we can tell that the galvanizing part definitely works. With the maintenance procedures we use and the type of fertilizers, if it's not galvanized, it's not gonna make it.